If Valorant is not responding on your PC, then we know how to fix it. Watch this video till the end and learn how to solve this problem. Hey, you're watching Silicophilic, the home of all tech solutions. When Valorant is not responding on your PC, perform the methods we have shown here to fix it. Before we get into the solution, subscribe to our channel for future tech support. Also, like this video if it helps you solve this issue. Don't forget to comment your feedback on the solutions or if you're facing any issue while performing them. We also have a Facebook group of troubleshooting experts where you can share your tech issues and get direct help. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Now, let's jump into the solutions. The first thing you need to do is properly close Valorant and then restart it. Right-click on the taskbar and select Task Manager. Look at any Valorant-related processes. Right-click on them and select the End Task option. After closing Valorant, restart it and see if the error persists. Method 2. The next thing you can try is disabling the full screen optimization for Valorant. Right-click on the Valorant .exe file on the desktop and select Properties. Click on the Compatibility tab. Check the Disable Full Screen Optimization box. Click on Apply and OK to save the changes. Method 3. Another thing you can do is uninstall the Razer Cortex application if you have it installed. Press the Windows plus R keys to open Run. Type appviz.cpl and press Enter. Right-click on Razer Cortex from the listed applications and select Uninstall. Follow as shown to complete the process. Restart your PC after the app has uninstalled. Method 4. The next thing you can do is set Valorant to high priority. Open the Task Manager again. Select the Details tab. Right-click on the Valorant .exe process and move the cursor to set priority. Click on High. Close the Task Manager and start Valorant. Method 5. The next thing you need to do is update your graphics drivers. Updating the graphics drivers will help your PC run the game better and should give you more frames. Right-click on the Start menu and select the Device Manager option. Expand Display Adapters and right-click on the graphics driver. Select the Update Driver option. Click on Search automatically for drivers. Wait for Windows to check for any drivers and if it finds any, install them. Restart your PC after updating the graphics driver. You can also update the graphics drivers using GeForce Experience for Nvidia graphics cards and Radeon for AMD graphics cards. So that's it. If this video has helped you in figuring this issue, then give us a like and subscribe to our channel. If the issue isn't resolved from the solutions we have shown here, comment below to let us know and our team will try their best to help you out. Also join our Facebook group for direct tech support. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Thanks for watching Silicophilic.